published 12:21 Eastern Standard Time, 14 November 2017 updated 12:34 Eastern Standard Time, 14 November 2017 Torino President Urbano Cairo has claimed Real Madrid counterpart Florentino Perez expressed interest in Andrea Belotti, but only after he learned of his huge buyout clause. Transfer talk will be far from the mind of Torino striker Belotti, who featured in the goalless draw with Sweden on Monday night that saw Italy fail to qualify for a World Cup for the first time since 1958. But while Italy mourn their failure, Belotti has interested Europe's most elite clubs during his three-year spell at Torino, including Chelsea and Monaco, with a mammoth £90 million buyout clause testament to that. Andrea Belotti has sparked interest from Real Madrid president Florentino Perez, but according to ESPN, Real Madrid have also been interested in the 23-year-old after the Torino chief reflected on a dinner he had shared with Perez, recalling how he pricked his ears at the sound of the clause. "I was eating dinner with Real Madrid president Florentino Perez and we were talking about contracts of players with huge release clauses, and I mentioned Belotti," Cairo said. As soon as he heard of the €100 million clause for Belotti, who he didn't know, it pricked his ears. If the clause had only been €20 million, he wouldn't have been interested. The 23-year-old is recovering from Italy's World Cup playoff heartbreak after Sweden draw. Perez seems to be making a habit of inquiring about players over dinner, having done the same to Daniel Levy regarding Harry Kane's price tag in October before his Real side were held to a 11 draw by Tottenham. But Cairo stood his ground in the presence of the Madrid boss and insisted Belotti is happy where he is at present. "Belotti is an exceptional lad and he's loved by everybody," Cairo added. "He's always kept his feet on the ground and remained humble, even when he's had a €100 million price tag slapped on him. He needs to be relaxed, and he told me that he has not even thought about the clause, even when he put pen to paper on his new contract." Belotti's £90 million buyout clause tempted Perez left into an enquiry over dinner, while Torino president Urbano Cairo said Perez wouldn't have been interested if it was less.